I've been broke so many times, I don't know who to believe.
You sit there home, you watch the TV, and your life is passing you by. You keep procrastinating over and over again. Maybe I'll go to school next year, maybe this year. No, do it right now.
Hey, baby, couple thousand, buckle on the song, man. Blue rack stacked up, I'm in love with money. Straight down to the business, and with that, the gaze, smoke, drinks, count up, bend that on the baby. Acne in my cup, I be pouring up. Chick up in the stain, she just giving brain. I'm just counting up, fingers crumbling. Hell yeah, let that anecdote, I'll give them pressure. All the
ain't know what to do, it's popping, it's kid, I'm gonna leak it on big. With that heat, your brother's always get down. If you new here, make sure you subscribe to the gang. If you lame, you can't hang out on bang with you. Hey, bro, we rocking with that boy Rideway. We back on him, you know what I'm saying? If y'all seen the reaction video I did to him, to Sky Priorities, I just dropped it. I'm pretty sure I dropped it before I did this one, you know what I'm saying? He did the song with Kevin Gates. This song is called Cuban Links. I already know this song finna be pressure, you feel me? There's two vocal dudes who are on the track together, so I already know they about to eat, you know what I'm saying? This video, it looked like an old school video. I've seen the Instagram clips like all over that gram, you feel me? And I just haven't been doing no reactions, so now that I'm back doing reactions, I'm back up in that cut, so we gonna run it up with everything we see, you know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all hit them DMs, make sure y'all hit them comments, and we gonna rock out, bro. Let me know what y'all wanna see. The song gotta be lit though, bro. Don't be putting no poo songs up in the comments, bro. I listened to one song some dude sent, you know what I'm saying, just to see if it was gonna be pressure, and it wouldn't pressure. Hey, bro, put pressure songs in the comment section, you know what I'm saying? Don't be sending me your home dog and woo-doo-woo-woo-doo-woo. Send me that pressure, you feel me? But hey, we about to jump straight into this video. It's the kid, HBL Malik, aka Mr. Rockout, and let's see what they talking about on game. That's facts right there. Y'all heard what it said? It was like no $9. I guess the job that he was about to get was like $9 an hour. You know what I'm saying? That's not enough out here. You feel me? Whenever you got all these bills, you got car no rent, and you know what I'm saying? Phone bills and everything, bro. Just life, you know what I'm saying? That ain't enough money, bro. You gotta really get out here and get it. You feel me? Like, I feel what he's saying, bro. And me personally, I feel like a regular job in this world not gonna cut it for you, you feel me? I feel like the richest people in the world, like entrepreneurs and people who doing their own damn, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm on the verge of trying to pursue myself, you feel me? That's how I feel like that's the way to live, you know? I think it's like right now today, hey, but I feel what they saying though, you know what I'm saying? Nigga works hard, you feel me? That's like a reward, you know what I'm saying? Them chains, the ice, all that, bro, that's like rewarding yourself for the hard work that you've been through. You can afford all this, so you treating yourself, you know what I'm saying? So that's how I feel when it's my time, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna dye my chains, you feel me? I don't know what chains I'm gonna have on, they're probably gonna say HBL or something like that, but ain't no cap, bro. Hey, let me tell y'all something, bro. No cap, bro. I feel what they saying, you know what I'm saying? Basically, like, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to that boy, Mike Jones. Like, back in the day when they say, like, back then they didn't want me, now I'm hot, they all on me, bro. That stuff real life true, you feel me? It's real life true, bro. Because it's girls saying, no cap, bro. It's girls that, like, I thought, like, I never, you know what I'm saying? Never talk to. Like, no cap, bro. It's girls out here that I thought I never talk to or never talk to me, you know what I'm saying? But, dude, when I tell you, I be getting, like, I could get all them girls, like, it's just crazy how, like, over time, you know what I'm saying? But that's just how the game go, you feel me? But, hey, no cap, bro, what he saying, that's real talk, though.
I'm flexing on their ass, man, sad with them legs on.
Yeah, and I done did a few of the ones, them high school crushes, you feel me? Like, what he said, we're gonna talk about that, like, the give me a hug, dude, bro. Like, you tell, I know, bro, I'm telling you, I just know, it used to be the give me the hug, dude, bro. He looked like it, but now he up, you feel me? And so I know that's how it go, but I can tell, bro, Rod Ray was one of the, hey, with my hood, you know what I'm saying? I feel like he was one of them dudes, bro. But shout out to that boy, Rod Ray. Shout out to that boy, Kevin Gates, you know what I'm saying? Hey, that's gonna be it for this reaction video. If y'all rocked out with me, bro, make sure y'all spam that like button. Roll to 100k. We on the way to 100k. We trying to hit that before November up, trying to hit it before the year up, if you know what I'm saying, it goes over, you feel me? But hit the comment section with them video requests. Y'all know we gonna rock out, bro. It's the kid, HBL Malik, and I'm out. HBL.
And you know this, man.
Money good inside my bag. Something better do the day. Back in my city by the yeah. Couple thought, book who on it's on me. Blue rack stacked up, I'm in love with money. Straight down to the business, ain't with that the gaze. Smoke drinks, count up, in that all the baby. Couple thought, book who on it's on me. Blue rack stacked.
stacked up. I'm in love with money. Straight down to the business, ain't with that for gas. Smoke.